an all-time classic match, and I fully expect it to deliver on that promise. He's in perhaps the best physical condition of his life. He knows what it takes to reach the top here in WWE.
His opponent from Berlin, Germany, weighing in at 170 pounds, the future Justin Moore.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
This is a match he's craved for quite some time. He's ready and raring to go.
This match will be fought under the 2 out of 3 falls stipulation.
These matches are often seen as a test of endurance and a definitive way to determine who the better athlete truly is.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Shoulder to the midsection, up and over.
It's a sunset flip powerbomb.
That was one of those powerbombs that would shorten someone's career.
Thunderous slam. Driven into the barricade. He turns it around.
Man, just a multitude of strikes.
Knee right to the face.
Beautiful smiling face with hearts.
Counters this
face with heart-shaped eyes. Smiling face with hearts.
Now can he capitalize on?
Gets smiling face with hearts.
Boom, face first.
Here we go.
Hey, I'm doing that carded match right now, babe.
Face first. Now he's been put on the defensive.
All right, what's up, baby?
Offense, but he expected as much.
I'm sitting outside the cross. I'm not going in until somebody gets here because I'm not doing a cap by myself. And it looks like fucking John's
illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Her, John?
Yep.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Uh-oh.
But that's how
saw it coming and slowed it down with the back elbow.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees,
all of them lethal.
There was no one there that worked.
And some might say you have no margin for error in a
2.5 falls
match.
Well, that's not true. You have a margin for one error. But if you aren't able to correct
texting you saying what?
Your strategy on the fly, that margin's going to get thin very, very quickly.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
It says Miss Allen. Now
we'll take things into the ring.
It's from Carla.
He's taking this to the floor now.
And they're still trying to take the money off the card.
They're still trying to take the money off the card? They can't do that, can they?
Followed by a forearm smash.
I told them to come get the car because it was on Hillcrest.
Arm wrench.
Yeah.
Well, blocks the punch and a knee to the chin.
Because they said if I was like, I'll have to put some papers to bring the car there so the car won't move.
Back and forth, back and forth. Looking for the advantage here.
Yeah.
And then it got towed. So that's on him. We don't have to be a force, not in our possession. I call it a force. We had to have it scouted.
Yeah.
Oh, that could dislocate something.
Where are all these people at? Across the shoulder.
Knee right to the face. German suplex.
You have to
off the ropes.
Brutal
knee to the side of the face. He's just dominating at this point. It is all going his way right about now. Great wearable on the counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Is Jeremiah
exploder suplex. He's on his heels a bit now. At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the
effects. He's gonna be the leech.
Yeah, like he was gonna listen in. He was gonna make sure shit wasn't good.
Yeah.
The elbow to escape the attack. Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench. Look at the arm.
I don't know what I'm doing there, especially now the sharing here. Bar.
Oh, put you our arm bar applied.
Alright, well, text me and let me know how the match goes. But it's starting
to
be
right to the arm.
Okay.
Elbow.
Alright. That'd be two. Right.
Dropped on the crown. Shifts it back onto it. Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Oh, Fujiwara armbar applied. Ah, look at this. So much damage inflicted. Ooh, got caught with a punch to the face. Mounted. Mounted palm strikes. Both wrists captured it. That was nasty. Able to interrupt the attack. Good night.
Good grief.
Take down to the mat. Wall bridging. Fujiwara armbar. Man, that's gotta hurt. The arm might snap here. I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know. He lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold. Oh, body is not meant to bend that way. Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do. Oh, he knew what was coming.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
That one scouted.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
Makes him pay with a cap.
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Into the corner. Gotta hurt.
What impact from the lariat in the corner. There's more.
Sliding forearm to finish the job. He's just getting thrown around out here. In this situation, he has to get resourceful. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. Damn it, I shouldn't have did that.
Body breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable? Oh, impressive counter. Shot to the body.
volley of strikes. Stopped dead in their tracks with a shot to the take down to the mat. Wall bridging. Fujiwara armbar.
Man, that's cinching it in. Look at the torque on the shoulder. Oh.
Will this match end on a submission? On a
God damn it.
Grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Oh, look at this here. Arm wrench.
Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Ah, oh, look at this. Airpole mat slam. Oh, unloading a big kick to the back. Ooh, vicious kick to the spine. Stellar kicks to the body and a roundhouse. And you can tell these attacks are
no, god damn it.
Out of the ring. What's next?
Guided down with force.
He's got him scouted.
Wait to steer clear.
Back in the ring now.
Savage knee to the face.
Damn it.
Uh-oh. He knew that was coming. He evades the attack.
Running knee lift.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
He continues to press forward.
Yeah, it looks like he's offloading all of his anger.
He just got answered with a suplex. Oh, what a counter. Oh, God, that hurt. Just pinning the arm down and then
dropping the knee for more punishment. Ooh.
He's been placed in the corner now.
All right, Landon, I don't even know.
Oh, not quite yet. Big
boy. Damn, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, wow, lights out. And at this juncture, there has to be some consideration into ringing the bell.
I hate to see any match called off, but you've got to protect an athlete from himself sometimes.
Target in the arm now. He's got the answer for that one. Oh, stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
Arm wrench. Well, blocks the punch and a knee to the chin. Fighting back with a counter. The arm into the neck breaker. Well, that'll do some serious damage. Rolling neck snap. Brutal. Ah, look at this. Hair pull mat slam. kick to the back.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Double leg takedown. Step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
He feels the pressure mounting as he delivers there.
He has the advantage here. Oh, not to the belly.
And a direct assault has him breathing heavy in the late going.
That has to serve as a wake-up call for him.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
German suplex! Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
Oh, guys, watch this.
450 elbow drop!
And just like that, it's all over.
Two!
More!
Here is your winner, the future, Justin Moore.
He definitely got the job done tonight.
I can't even imagine enduring everything we just saw.
This is what it really takes to be a WWE superstar.